Tell a story about how I used to be an angel. So I was a beautiful angel, and angels can earn their wings, just like this one right here. So I set off on my journey to try to become just like that angel. But then this kid showed up. He said, "I'm the skinniest kid on earth." And I was like, "No, you aren't." So then I brought out my giant hammer and I squished him with the hammer. And then I said, "Now you're the smallest person on earth and the skinniest person on earth because you're just a little pancake now." Then this person showed up and she was like, "I'm the thickest person on earth." And I was like, "No, you aren't." And she was like, "Yes, I am." Then I said, "Why does no one have, hair?" And she was like,
"I have hair. Bam. Look at my beautiful hair."
And I was like, "Okay." And then I was gonna walk past until she was like,
"Give me all your money."
I was like, "Why?" And she was like,
"You are an angel, aren't you? So bless me with money."
And I was like, "Okay."
"You just got scammed."
And I was like, "How did I get scammed?" And then she yeeted me against the floor and was like, "Ow!" And I was like, "Oof. How dare you mess with me? Never mess with me ever again!" And I was the thickest, biggest brain demon of all time. Then I turned her into a small, little stick figure. And she was so skinny, and I kept on making her smaller until she turned into air. She just went poof. So that's how I became the thickest brain, biggest demon of all time.
"Hey, you're that angel who wanted wings, right? I was about to give you your wings, but you turned into a demon. So I don't give wings to demons."
"No, please, give me my wings. I'll be good, I beg you. I turn back into an angel, please."
"No."
And then I was like, "Oh, man."
The end.